the shit? How? Oh my god! Hi there, welcome back to the Destiny 2 beta. It won't let us record this in full screen or on a game capture, so I've taken it out of full screen. I'm playing Destiny again on the PC to see if it's let. Oh my god, this game keeps cutting out my fucking audio. I've had to switch the USB port. I'm not doing this every 5 bloody minutes. Right, okay, where am I going? Give me a sign.
Look at the size of that thing. It must be their command ship.
My deck's bigger. Now you die. Oh, not you guys. It's fine, he died. Why does this seem way easier than what it was on the PlayStation? Is this character just like much, much more powerful? Yeah, I think he is, you know. Harry, buddy, I'm here to help you. I'm your reinforcements. Trust me, I'm all that you need. No, Jeff, you don't need anybody else. I'm all you need. Stop asking for reinforcements. I am the reinforcement.
But we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Well, mate, it's your funeral, mate. Oh, you're dude! You're like sweeping up all the mess. Oh god, did someone leave you to do all the dirty work? Right, okay, see you later, mate. I'll see you around, buddy, okay? Keep in touch, call me. This door's not open. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Excuse me, I could have done that myself.
You will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me.
Right, voice acting terrible, but that effect was cool. Hey, look, here's the ball! That just disappears into thin air. What the hell did... Let's not get hit by it. I kinda wanna jump on it. It'll probably kill us, but... Can you stop going up like that? This ain't good for me, asthma. No shit. Either is getting shot! Stop shooting! There's no need. You're on my ship. My rule. Actually, no, I'm on your ship. Never mind. I'm the Tresor now, bitches. Uh-oh. I'm dying. Run! Use those legs! Oh, shit! You're a big guy.
Alright. Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Like that.
Next one. I remember when I was trying to jump off them. Hey, I got halfway, but then I got my ass kicked.
Heat levels rising.
Jesus, I think I just got some sparks in my eyeballs. Okay, let's jump into... What's this? Dismiss. Let's jump into a quick plate. Let's see how bloody bad this is. Right, okay. So far everything looks hunky dory. Don't run because they'll get first shot on you. This is me. Wait, was this me more powerful gun? I don't remember. Careful lads, you don't want to run into danger. Shit. Jesus Christ, there's loads of dudes.
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Wait, can I count? Try this piece of shit.
Your opponents have built a lead. Destroy it.
And you kind of aim and like boost up in the air though, either. So easy aim cancels it, which is stupid.
You captured zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost.
Zone A can suck me ass cheeks. I don't care. What do you got? Zeus. Fucking hell!
5 minutes. Don't see lost.
That was many.
Shut the enemy.
Aha! Suck me asshole. Sons of bitches.
Zone C locked. Your enemy has
Where the hell did he... What? He bloody... What the fuck just happened there? I fuck off.
Zone C captured.
How do you throw a grenade? How do you do anything?
Power play. Enemy has your zone.
Shut up. Well, yeah, there we go. I thought I wasn't captured for a second there. I captured Zone Z, we're gonna get fucked a second and leave this area. Fuck off! What the hell is that? Where the hell did he go?
Zone B lost.
I can see him. What the shit? How? Oh my god! This game's so bloody tedious! It's no better than on bloody console. I mean, movement's a tiny bit better, but you still run like a dickhead.
Only 1 minute
left.
What
the fuck am I doing here? What the hell is this? Dude, I got a bloody shield. Fucking hit the trying to go. Why go throw a grenade? It still hasn't even recharged, man. Your team lost. Oh well, overall, I fucking hate this game. It's so shite. No, I'm not purchasing this game. It's too clunky and just. Ugh. It's so tedious trying to kill people. I had no idea how they're doing everything they do. I mean, I guess I'm probably just shit at the game, but honestly, this game is just crap and no better than the first one. Which is really, really disappointing. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button and that subscribe button. But thank you so much for watching and goodbye. Something Destiny. You're not a game on my games list.